showing you another tour of my dollhouse. We have, well, we made the dollhouse out of cardboard and I've seen pictures. And we had to use a lot of glue, and that's dried, so I can tell you and point at it clearly. We have four rooms, and there's a person in each room, like a doll or something, in each room. So I hope you enjoy it, and why don't we start? So let's start with the bottom. We have the dining room with, I have no idea how this came here, a bear trying to eat the human's food. I know, that's awkward, isn't it? And then the living room, we have a cat who's sleeping and Rapunzel watching a movie, huh? Weird. So, and back here we have the kitchen. One sec, let's move her. There's some things. I can't see it. There's Alan in the video. There's some stuff I can't see clearly. Salt and pepper and ketchup and mustard and blah blah. Let me put her back. And then let's go one room straight up. Now I can stand. I also have to sit down. We have, I forgot her name. I think it's Peppermint Doll, whatever. Shop Doll. We have her. She's just smiling at us. I know. I don't know why a person would smile at you in the bathroom. We have a sink and some accessories over here. Let's go to the left. We have baby Ariel looking out her beautiful cute window with some cute curtains, her bed, her fluffy little bed, and a nice blue picture frame. Now let's go up. We have Miss Barbie, and she is enjoying the view from the balcony. I hope she enjoys it. She's making this nice little pose. Okay, so that was the whole.